So I got a new grill for my Nissan Frontier, and it came with this disgusting emblem badge logo. Just really weird font, so I decided to make my own. And you know what you guys think. Yay? Nay? Of course it goes in behind, but man, it's a lot better than that.